and the rule should, is something we should
Dziękuję
get rid of.
Bardzo.
Thank you.
Pani Marco Affronte, Grupa Zielonych,
Marco Affronte,
jedna
from
minuta.
The Greens, 1 minute.
Bardzo proszę.
Grazie Presidente.
Thank you, President.
Our
group, the rapporteur, has already spoken, so let me just give you an example of how necessary this regulation is. A long time ago, Spain acquired a appreciated law applying the same law to its own vessels wherever they were, but then the Spanish Supreme Court annulled that principle, and that's going to have considerable repercussions and could seriously undermine Spain's ability to enforce the CFP. A big fishing company was accused of falsifying documents and anti-environmental crime fishing in the Antarctic, and it paid a very large fine, but unfortunately Spanish law can't ban fleet owners who could go in further illegalities as well. So we need better control, better monitoring of fishing in external waters. The member states can't do this on their own. As the rapporteur said, this regulation is fundamental, and it's particularly necessary that we vote against amendments 30 and 48.
Dziękuję bardzo panu.
Thank you.
Pan Mike Hocken,
the next
Europa
person
Wolności
is Mike Hocken from the Europe of Freedom and Direct Democracy. 1.5 minutes.